should have followed your own advice and built turrets and walls and all those things. Why didn't you? It's just so odd to see humans again. Well, the non-rotten kind, anyway. An average volunteer takes 132 minutes to set up a camp for the first time. Responder Miguel set up this camp in only 9,999 minutes. Bravo. Go over to that nearby clearing and set up your camp. Maybe at a cook fire and a storage container. You can always move your whole camp later. Camping wasn't always for everyone, but now that everything is destroyed, it's quite literally now for everyone living the dream. Right, Miguel? You did it in record time. Camps used to take so much more time. I guess that's a new Vault Tech advancement. Maybe there's hope yet. If you go back to the responder database, I'm sure there's more training available for volunteers. I guess I'll just wait here for more of you. I hope more volunteers turn up. It's so good to see humans again. I'll give you a couple things to help you on your way to. Something? Of course not, because you're dead. On the bright side, one day they'll rebuild this good world, and I'll be here to see it. I can't see it. I don't have eyes.